Hi, this is Renu here from Oil Gas News Marine Publication. We are having business news, business directory, www.oilfielddirectory.a. Please tell me.
And why do you come to StocExpo Middle East Africa?
Say again?
Why do you come to this show?
This show is actually, we are into Middle East. We are based in UAE. So we are here for publishing and promoting and connecting our buyer, supplier, importer, exporter, trader. We have almost 400,000 client bulk buyer connecting. Here we are connecting our client actually.
How does exhibiting at the show benefit your company?
Yeah, this show is for us is like 100% beneficial. For example, we are specialized directory, specialized business which is related to tank, oil, gas, and we are 100% related to this business actually.
And how many years have you been exhibiting at other shows throughout the year? How many years?
Almost 7-10 years.
And do you have any tips to first-time exhibitors? How do you attract people to your stand?
StocExpo? StocExpo?
Any exhibition. How do you best attract visitors to your stand?
What is the question?
So how do you attract visitors to see you at the stand? What would you give a tip to a first-time exhibitor?
Exhibitor tips?
Yes.
Okay, exhibitor tips, what I can say about it. Should be proper banner? But this year they are in good media village. So when I send a message or email blasting people for personally, they are asking me what is your stand, what is the stand, these things. So I can advise next time please try to put it a special banner name at least. What is the place? Last year it was like that.
And any other comments about StocExpo Middle East?
Yeah, I have comments. First of all, thank you very much for the StocExpo team, and they are giving us this portal. And it's really, if I say and if I compare last year to this year is really wonderful. First of all, why wonderful? The setup is really new, change. The last year it was little bit tiny or small, I can say. But this year they are making very specific, more professional, more good looking. So I can comparely say it's a wonderful overall. Thank you very much once again.
Thank you.
All right.